According to photon theory of light, which of the following physical quantities associated with a photon does not change as it collides with an electron in a vacuum? So generally, speed of photon is 3 × 10⁸ meter per second in vacuum. Therefore, third option is the right option.